touchdown for Calvert Hall.
Another touchdown, Calvert Hall.
So Calvert Hall gets a 2-yard touchdown from Damian Farmer, who's giving them a big lift. A lot of new faces have given Calvert Hall an offensive lift tonight. Kenny Bahar, Ben Oliver, have definitely ignited the offensive explosion tonight. 27-7. Soriano connects on the extra point, make it 28-7. 11:56 to go in the fourth quarter. The Halls back in control.